from the police. Police are up here. They pulled over a van that they believe was involved in a burglary earlier today. So let's see what's going on. They got their traditional three units. Not much, what's going on? All right.
Can you give those guys some room to work?
Is this enough room right here?
Maybe back there, but just slightly behind our patrol vehicle.
How about like right past that, see where that like discolored small square is?
Why should?
Patch of cement, right here.
You can zoom in more with your camera.
Yeah,
record.
That looks like a good camera, dude.
It is, but it doesn't zoom in that well.
No zoom?
It does a little bit.
Just a little, not much?
No. Is right here good? They clearing you guys? Thank you. Alright. Just in right in the lane of traffic out there.
Thank you.
closer, you can't get a good video from back there.
Right.
It's because that's what this is. We're going to leave him here. He's got no license insurance, so we're going to... Can we deputize you and keep an eye on him for us?
Well, he has no license or insurance?
Yeah.
Ouch.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Yeah, but he's going to have a license to insure a driver come and drive the truck, but we can't stick around waiting.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll just put you in charge.
Put me in charge?
You're in charge. Don't do anything until we get back.
Yeah, that's a good point.
All right, well, have a good night.
Yep. All right, you guys too.
Okay. Hey, he's watching you now.
Yep. All right, have a good night.
You too. So did they tell you why they stopped you? Did they tell you why they stopped you?
I was at 7-Eleven and 7-Eleven called and said there was a suspicious guy there, so that was why they stopped me. And they said that the description of my truck was involved in some burglaries down there.
Huh.
And oh my God.
So that's why they stopped me. But I seen them coming two blocks away. They hit their lights to get through one of the lights down below. And I pulled over way before they got here.
Yeah.
And so he asked me why I stopped, and I said, well, I seen your lights on two blocks back. But they turned them off again. They just wanted to get through that one light.
Right.
And he goes that they had officers up here at Halsey with the spike strips out. I was like, what? whoa. So, are you on your way?
I'm going to turn all this shit off. I'm a cop watch. I go around in front of the police.